Tonight we have with us Barbara Sheen Todd. She's a former county commissioner here in Pinellas County, and she's here tonight representing her daughter Kim Todd's campaign for circuit court judge.
One thing I learned very quickly was that people listen to you if you don't have to talk long, so I'm just going to give you one second. I'm going to give you a real quick summary. Many of you have met Kim. How many of you have already voted? A few. Okay. And many others have received absentee ballots. And Kim's name is on the very bottom. Trisha's name, along with the other judges, all of them are at the end of the ballot. And yet the judges are probably as important or more important than many of the other races. Kimberly is running for seat 30, which is the position that's being held currently by retiring Judge John Leonard. The circuit judge has to deal with criminal affairs, civil affairs, take away your kids, take away your homes, all kinds of major things that could well impact any one of you in this family. Kim has the qualifications for the job. I'm going to put her literature back there. You can read it yourself. But I urgently ask you to give her your consideration and your support. Thank you very much. Trish is a good friend. I've known her for almost 30 years. There's no way that Kim would be involved in the race against her. Kim has one opponent, and August 24th is her race. That's it. Trish has
two
opponents, and maybe August 24th will be the end for you. We'll see. Thank you.
Thank you.